and to congratulate John on his daring rescue of one of New York's most beloved sandwich makers, Nikki of Nikki's Grinders. So, John, it is with great pride that I present to you the leash to the city and bestow upon you the title of Dog Mayor of New York City.
Thank you. My first official act as Dog Mayor is dedicated not only to my dead dog, Ding Dong Football, but also to all fallen dogs across the land. I'm proud to unveil the Tomb of the Unknown Dog. Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for coming. Thank you. Now, here's the thing. Everyone loves their dogs. Okay, unfortunately, they don't love picking up their dogs number two. They don't care. All right, and that is why I am starting a brand new campaign called the Get It Initiative to encourage people to pick up their dogs' poops.
Wait, shouldn't it be called Take
A? No. Then people are just taking everywhere.
I agree with David. I think Give It seems confusing.
Okay, look, we talked about both. I think both work.
Both of them work. We focus group, guys.
No. Pick is more logical.
I think Give sounds like you're asking me to give you my.
Hey, how about if everyone shuts up? I'm Dog Mayor. I decide what's going on. It's Give. We made the buttons. Decision final. Got it?
Yeah, no, I agree, though. That's confusing.
Jay, why are you even here? Shouldn't you be back at the desk?
I came to support you.
Excuse me. Is that a fake mustache?